has stayed forward. Here's the chance for Lampard. Shoots. Great goal. Frank Lampard opens the scoring for Chelsea in the 37th minute. Nice ball. John Terry went up, took all the attention away from the defenders and allowed Frank Lampard to sneak into a bit of space. And with his right foot, the England international struck it home.
Well, one of the few occasions that the Thai All-Stars team have not closed down at the edge of the box. And you can't do that with a man like Frank Lampard. Any sniff of goal. He had plenty of time to pick his spot and he buried it, and that gives Chelsea a 1-0 lead after 38 minutes.
And again, it was the distraction.